How to sync CapCut projects across devices. Hey everyone, it's me Jessica from Create, Login and Delete. So let's get started with the tutorial. First of all, simply open the CapCut app on your mobile device. Now, once inside the CapCut app, let's just keep this add option available here. Now, once you have logged into your CapCut, and as you can see, there are my various projects available in CapCut app. So in order to sync them with other devices, first of all, tap on the settings icon available at the top right corner of your screen. Once you tap on it, you can see manage account option available there. Simply tap on it again. Now here you can see my CapCut account is linked with various social media accounts. It is also linked with my Apple account. Now, what you need to do is whenever you try to access this CapCut account to another device, make sure you are signed in with the same CapCut ID, TikTok, Google or Facebook account on all devices. You can simply sync your CapCut project if you are logged into the same account you are using here. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.